there are not parentheses, therefore minus exponent is fraction, therefore root 8 here, okay, 3, therefore 3 equal numbers that multiply is 8. 3 equal numbers that multiply, 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, multiplied by 2 is 8. 8, okay, equal, therefore this is 2. Exponent 2 multiplied 2 times, 2 multiplied by 2 is 4, minus 4, finish.